out in New Mexico many long years ago. There in a shack on the desert one night in a storm. Amid streaks of lightning and loud desert thunder, to a young Mexican couple a baby was born. Just as the baby cried, thunder and lightning died. Moon gave its light to the world and the stars did the same. Mother and father both proud of the daughter that heaven had sent them. Feleena was this baby's name. When she was 17, bothered by crazy dreams, she ran away from the shack and left them to roam. Father and mother both asked one another, what made her run away? What made Feleena leave home? Tired of the desert nights, poverty, grief, and strife, she went her way late one night in the moon's golden beam. She didn't know where she'd go, but she'd get there, and she would find happiness if she would follow her dream. After she ran away, she went to Santa Fe, and in the year that she stayed there, she learned about life. In just a little while, she learned that with a smile, she could have a pretty clothes, she could be any man's wife. Rich men romanced her, they dined and they danced her. She understood men and she treated them all just the same. A form that was fine and rare, dark, shining, glossy hair, lovely to look at, Feleena was this woman's name. Restless in Santa Fe, she had to get away to any town where the lights had a much brighter glow. One cowboy mentioned the town of El Paso. They never stopped dancing and money like whiskey did flow. She bought a one-way a ticket from Santa Fe, 3 days and nights on a stage with the rest now and then. She didn't mind that she knew she would find that her new life would be more exciting than where she had been. The stage made its last stop up there on the mountaintop to let her see all of the lights at the foot of the hill. Her world was brighter and deep down inside her, an uncontrolled beating, her young heart just wouldn't be still. She got a hotel, a room at the Lily Bell. Quickly she changed to a form-fitting black satin dress. Every man stopped to stare at this form, fine and rare. Even the women remarked of the charm she possessed. Dancing and laughter was what she was after, and Rose's cantina had lights with love in the gleam. That's what she hunted and that's what she wanted. Rose's was one place a nice girl would never be seen. It was the same way it was back in Santa Fe. Men would make fools of themselves at the thought of romance. Rosa took heed of the place was in need of this kind of excitement, so she paid Feleena to dance. A year passed or maybe more, then through the swinging doors came a young cowboy so tall and so handsomely dressed. This one was new in town, hadn't been seen around. He was so different, he wasn't like all of the rest. Feleena danced close to him, then threw a rose to him. Quickly he walked to her table and there he sat down. And in a day or so, wherever folks would go, they'd see this young cowboy showing Feleena the town. 6 weeks he went with her, each minute spent with her, but he was insanely jealous of glances she'd give. Inside he was a-hurtin' from all of her flirtin'. That was her nature and that was the way that she lived. She flirted one night, it started a gunfight, and after the smoke cleared away, on the floor lay a man. Felina's young lover had shot down another, and he had to leave there, so out through the back door he ran. The next day at 5 o'clock she heard a rifle shot. Quickly she ran to the door that was facing the pass. She saw her cowboy, her wild riding cowboy, low in the saddle, her cowboy was riding in fast. She ran to meet him, to kiss and to greet him. He saw her and motioned her back with a wave of his hand. Bullets were flying, Feleena was crying as she saw him fall from the saddle and into the sand. Feleena knelt near him to hold and to hear him when she felt the warm blood that flowed from the wound in his side. He raised to kiss her and she heard him whisper, "Never forget me, Feleena, it's over, goodbye." Quickly she grabbed for the six gun that he wore, and screaming in anger and placing the gun to her breast. "Bury us both deep and maybe we'll find peace." Then pulling the trigger, she fell across the dead cowboy's chest. Out in El Paso, whenever the wind blows, if you listen closely at night, you'll hear in the wind a woman is crying, it's not the wind sighing. Old timers tell you Feleena is calling for him. You'll hear them talking and you'll hear them walking. You'll hear them laugh and you'll look, but there's no one around. Don't be alarmed, there is really no harm there. It's only the young cowboy showing Feleena.